And we're back at Sierra Tap House. On my left, Christian, and we're talking about today the Reno River Festival that is kicking off here in just a little bit. And we were mentioning all the beers, the partnership you have with Sierra Nevada, and some of the history here of this building, one of the oldest buildings. But what we didn't talk about was your craft cocktails. You're known for having fresh squeezed juices and fruits and menu changing on an ongoing basis. So what are we working with these days?
That's right. Yeah, all of our fruits, grapefruit, orange, lime, lemon, you name it, is all fresh squeezed. Yeah. One of our most popular drinks right now always is the Greyhound. Vodka, grapefruit, fresh squeezed grapefruit at that. But yes, we just added our summer cocktail menu. We've got all kinds of stuff, all kinds of great stuff you can't get anywhere else. We've got our Tap House Margarita, which has some Serrano pepper in it. It's a little bit spicy. It's really good. But yes, then today, every Saturday and Sunday, we do $5 Bloody Marys and mimosas till 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
So it's a great deal, especially today with everybody out for the Riverfest.
Right. I mean, mimosas for Mother's Day, Bloody Marys, get the morning going, and then you've got all the action right here. You see right over Christian's shoulders. I mean, you've got people down right now, helmets on, ready to rock and roll, and the action is right there. It doesn't get much closer.
No, you can't beat the view here. It's right there, right in the middle of the action, and yeah, it's a great spot to come watch the event.
So every Saturday, Sunday, though, not just for the River Festival, $5 Bloodies and Mimosas. And then inside, you've got a pool table, you've got a shuffleboard, you got arcade games, and a fantastic air conditioner to keep people cool.
Correct. We got it all. Yeah, everything you need. So if you want to come down and watch some of the action, or if that doesn't interest you, come play some pool, get some good cocktails in you, have a great Mother's Day, and come on down.
This one right here, you poured us up the Sierra Nevada, the Sessions. Tell me about this beer. What is it? I had a little taste here. What is it all about?
Yeah, this is our Session IPA. This is actually one of their brand new beers. We have it on draft here. It's a lighter IPA, so it's a little lower percent, a little more drinkability than some of our stronger, more hop-forward IPAs. Yeah. So it's a great one. We just got it on a couple days ago. It's a great beer to try out on a hot day.
And again, they get all the special Sierra Nevadas here. What's one of the craziest or heaviest that you have right now on tap on the drafts?
Right now we have the Narwhal Imperial Stout, named after the giant sea creature. It is one of the darkest, highest percent beers you'll ever try. And they do all kinds of fun stuff with it, and we get to try all of it. They barrel age it. They put it in bourbon barrels, wine barrels, scotch barrels, all kinds of different things. And you can try it all here throughout the year. Yeah. Right now we have their original 2018 Narwhal on, and it's a stout lover's dream.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Kristen, and myself here at Sierra Tap House. Reno River Fest kicking off here shortly. Back to you guys.